are here to teach you DFW Swing Out. My name is Wanda Lloyd. This is Jamel Cheeseborough, and we will show you it's as easy as counting 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. Gentlemen, we will start on your left. Ladies, we will start on our right. This is our basic step. We'll start from the beginning. 5, 6, basic step. 1, 2. Our 1, 2 will step up. Our 3 and 4 will step out. Starting from the beginning. 5, 6, basic step. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And our 5 and 6 will take us back to where we started. Starting from the beginning. 5, 6, basic step. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5 and 6. That is our basic step. We'll do it 2 times for you. 5, 6, basic step. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. Gentlemen, if you get that, that's all we're gonna do on this first video. Ladies, I'm gonna teach you a full turn and a half turn. Again, we'll go through more instruction when we see you in class. Here we go. 5, 6, basic step. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. Ladies, here's your full turn. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. Ladies, when we do that full turn, we're gonna step up on our 1, 2. We're gonna turn on our 3 and 4. Back up on 5 and 6. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. Good job. Now we're gonna do a half turn. Same concept. We're gonna step up on our 1, 2. Turn on our 3 and 4. Back it up on 5 and 6. Here we go. Half turn. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Half turn. One more time, ladies. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. It's that simple. What we're gonna do now is we're gonna put those things together for you to show you. It's a simple dance, learning your full turn and your half turn.
5, 6, basic step. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. 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 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6.
All right, hopefully you all enjoyed that first video. See you soon.